Sasha and Naomi defend the tag titles against Rhea and Liv.
A massive match coming on Monday. It's great to see Rhea and Liv back. A team that can conquer the world together. The whip that Liv had at WrestleMania, a part of their WrestleMania, I think it's like up over $5,000 for charity. They're auctioning it off.
Awesome.
That thing's going to go high, I think.
So it's glad to see Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan back on the same page. Had some differences the past couple of weeks as Rhea and Naomi now start things off in this matchup one-on-one.
Rhea is an absolute powerhouse from down under.
Yeah, but we've said this before, and there again, an example of the power, Pat.
There it is. It is just something that I don't think you can see and understand on film until you get in there. She catches everybody off guard, but the glow, Naomi.
Yeah, but the better Naomi is not going to take that lightly. Rhea Ripley now catching Naomi midair. Naomi lands behind her.
I see what you said there, lightly, when I was talking about powerhouse, and that's what I'm talking about. Shoulder tackle from down under.
Now Rhea into the corner. Drives her shoulder in the midsection of Naomi.
Yeah, just a pummeling approach here.
Naomi and Sasha making history at WrestleMania a couple of weeks ago.
I mean, Rhea Ripley would scare the hell out of you. I mean, Naomi, very confident as she should be. Record breaker, trailblazer, electrifying.
Yeah, but as Liv looks on, Rhea seems to be toying with Naomi in the early going of this match.
Does seem like Liv is happy with what's going on. Oh, look at that!
Naomi! Unique move as he drives Rhea Ripley through the ropes and out of the ring.
Caught Rhea off guard there. No way she's doing a handstand into a head toss.
Now Rhea,
she did.
The apron quickly and runs into a knee from Naomi. And Rhea blocks things and drives Naomi neck first to the mat.
Naomi had hell of a run going there. Knee to the face. Rhea kind of ate that thing. Reversed it. Now what is she doing? Looking to become tag team champion on Monday. Here on Friday.
Oh!
Eating a boot from the glow.
Naomi caught her right in the mouth.
Now the boss is staring her down.
And Naomi, baseball slide. Rhea moves out of harm's way and a wicked clothesline. Rhea's taken over. Can Naomi climb back into this matchup for the tag team champions? Naomi, important matchup tonight, Pat. We'll talk about that in a moment because I want to show you what happened before the break.
Yeah, Rhea Ripley tried to remove the glow's head from the glow's body.
Rhea and Liv have a match against Sasha and Naomi for the women's tag team titles Monday night on Raw. Naomi, scissors kick!
Incredibly tough. Ate that lariat outside and has been able to come back. A lot of abuse has been given from Rhea Ripley, and Naomi's flying around.
Yeah, Rhea face first into the turnbuckle, and now Naomi going to the top rope looking to fly.
There's a reason there are champions.
Naomi cross body, lateral press for the win! Kick out by Rhea.
I thought she had it. Cross body from the top. Rhea Ripley, no matter how strong she is.
Rhea fighting back.
You see that roundhouse kick from the ground?
What a physical match this has been as Naomi goes down low to the knees. And now Naomi planting Rhea face first. That could be it. This could be over. Naomi cover now on Ripley for the win. Rhea at two.
Like a scissors DDT almost. Unbelievable.
Take another look at the impact to the face of Ripley.
I mean, that's two maneuvers tonight that Naomi has used with her legs that I don't think Rhea Ripley has ever seen before.
And now a full Nelson as Ripley powers out of it. Delivers a headbutt. And now the power of Ripley into a suplex. The Northern Lights cover now. Kick out by Naomi at two. Ripley can't believe it.
See the bridge there after the suplex. Rhea Ripley has superstar written all over her.
And Naomi fighting back to kick out at two. Another near fall for Rhea as she glances down at her partner, Liv Morgan, who's encouraging her at ringside. Naomi!
Slapped herself in the face 10 times, and then Naomi delivered an elbow. Waking herself up, maybe?
And Naomi, now the body shots from Rhea.
You gotta think, Rhea Ripley was smacking herself. You think anybody else could have her?
Rhea, she was looking for the riptide from the second rope.
Naomi kicks out of it. Rhea still in the sky.
Now, missile drop kick. Cover on Naomi for the victory here tonight. And Naomi kicks out again. Can you believe it?
Rhea Ripley missile drop kicks Naomi 15 feet. And somehow, Naomi kicks out. I had to see it again for myself. That was deep cover.
And now roll up now. Is it enough to put her away? Naomi shoulders down. Rhea kicks it too. Misses wildly. Springboard. Oh, knee! Rhea may be out. But Naomi may have injured herself as she came off the second rope.
We are 3 seats.
Oh, full Nelson. Roll through, shoulders down for the win. Ripley kicks again.
Wow.
And now Rhea able to roll through. She's got Naomi caught. Looked like she was going for the riptide. Naomi momentarily able to counter, but not enough. Rhea stacks up Naomi off the riptide. Gains the win.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
And Sasha Banks glances at her opponents, looks at the championship, which she could lose in a couple of days, because this Monday night on Raw from Buffalo, the Boston Glow defend the tag team titles against Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan.
After what we just saw, you can't help but think that Rhea and Liv gotta feel damn good about themselves. But I would never count out the Boss and Naomi. Monday night's gonna be a Sunday night matchup.